What's up? I'm Lexa Chardet, and you're watching Rush Hour Entertainment. This week, I sat down with Def Jam recording artist Mann. He's making a lot of noise with his new hit song, Buzzin, featuring 50 Cent. Check it out. Hi, I'm Lexa Chardet, and you're watching Rush Hour Entertainment TV. I'm here with Mann. What's up, Mann?
I'm chilling, man. How you doing?
Good.
That's what's up.
So your hit song right now, Buzzin, with 50 Cent, is getting a lot of airplay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm getting a really great reaction from the song. The song is actually it's just me being me on a record. And 50 heard it and just fell in love with it, and he hopped on it. So it's been getting a lot of great, just positive reactions.
So how'd you get your song out to 50?
Actually, man, 50 just heard it. He heard it on radio, and when he heard it, he just wanted to hop on it. So, when everybody heard that 50 was on it, that's when I heard he was on it. So it was kind of crazy for everybody.
You're from West Los Angeles?
Yeah, I'm from West LA all day. That's my city. I love my city.
You're born and raised here?
Yeah, born and raised in Inglewood. I was raised in West LA, and I went to school in West LA, everything in that city.
Did you do any sports?
No sports. I'm 5'3". I wasn't really good at basketball, but it was cool. I kept it cool at school. That was my thing.
So I hear that to stay out of trouble, you got into acting.
Yeah, I've been acting since five. Before I even knew what anything was, I wanted to be on the TV. And my mom used to take me out on auditions and stuff when I was younger. And I got a couple roles, in Married with Children and stuff like that.
You were Al Bundy?
I was little, though. I was a kid. And then, a kid actor. And then I started doing stage plays, throughout my teen years.
Uh-huh.
And during that, that's when I started falling in love with music.
So how did you transition from acting to music?
It went from acting to dancing to music. Because mm-hmm. when I started dancing, I was in the clown groups back in the day, the Rise. You remember the movie Rise?
You be crumping?
Yeah, I used to do all that. And and with doing that, I used to listen to a lot of hip hop.
Uh-huh.
And a lot of people in the group I knew made music, and it just kind of inspired me to start doing something. Because I was the youngest in the group.
Mm-hmm.
I was in middle school, and everybody was graduating high school. So I kind of just followed them, but then I start really falling in love with it. And then I just been stuck with music ever since.
So I'm obviously right now you're focusing on your music career, but do you ever think somewhere down the line you want to do more acting?
The acting is my first love. You know, right now I'm loving music, but acting is where my heart's at.
So you're going to be a little Mos Def?
Probably Will Smith. I want to say Will Smith.
Will Smith, he does got the ears though.
That mate, yeah. I'm a little music.
That's cool. Here's a look at Mann's video, Buzzin, featuring 50 Cent.
Man, 50. Man, I feel like money. Man, I feel like money.
Yeah.
On black, diamonds on my neck and my wrist matching that. Black mask, black mag, brown bag. Drop that off, shoot your black air. Tell my magnet the money, the paper I'm with sat. And they're attracted to me, they treat me like PFC. I'm a PIMP, the chick just chose me. I got so much swag, is that why you mad? Control your hatred, nothing good to say, don't sit. Keep walking, quit talking, keep it moving. We can keep the club jumping till daylight. From New York to LA, through Bay Ride.
Back to back up in the mix like that. And I know you like it when it's just like that. Harder girlies just love my swag. From my kicks to the way I fix my hat. I'm back, fresh like some new J's. Brody got next, NBA 2K, I'm too paid. Shaded with some ladies, reppin' my city. West LA, baby. West LA made me this way. Two rules, stay fresh, homie, get paid. Hey, never broke and never bummy. I'm from where it's forever sunny. And I feel like
money.
Feel. Only new artists with an old school deal. Taught the game by Steve Lobel. So we always win, don't receive no L's. New girls act like they know me so well. But I shows no love and be like, oh well. When my album drops, sure as hell gon' sell. Stack cash and laugh like L.O.
Man, I feel like money. Man, attracted to me.
watching Rush Hour Entertainment. Stay tuned for part two of my interview with Mann. And if you missed part of this one, don't worry. Catch it on our blog at rushhourentertainment.tumblr.com.
Yeah, it's going down, down, down they go.